who's poor painting today?
We are!
I know, right? You took my pen.
So what happens is this.
There's more glitter.
This acrylic.
I think it's the glitter.
No, the.
Because I put glitter.
Should I lift this now? How long should I wait? Give it a longer time?
About a minute or so.
It's been enough.
So I like to start pouring off the side, and then I try and make it look like it's geo. Right? So
what's your
some parts are becoming candies. Is that from the alcohol or the lack of paint?
It might be.
This looks like marble.
It really does. Yours looks really cool.
So I would go towards one corner and let it go all the way off the edge, and then shift to another corner or something. I was super nervous because I'm a perfectionist when it comes to this sort of thing, and so I thought I'd be stressed out. Jeff made it real easy, real fun, and let me just kind of shine what I had inside of me. So you really need to come check it out.
I had so much fun today. I came in not knowing what I wanted to do, and I started to do one thing, and then it just came to me. And Jeff was really good at letting me kind of explore what I really wanted to do and end up with a beautiful result. Thank you, Jeff.
We had so much fun. We did pour painting with Jeff. I did some colors that I never would have done. I'm definitely going to come back. Love milk and cookies painting.
We did pour painting with milk and cookies painting.